Welcome to Help with Homework for Kids. My name is Karen Campbell and today I'm going to be talking about what is a noun. Nouns are sometimes called naming words, particularly when your child is in the lower grades at school. In its simplest form, nouns name people, places, animals and objects. There are many different types of nouns, including common, proper, irregular, collective, abstract, compound and verbal nouns. Common nouns are the everyday things in the world. They don't start with a capital letter unless they're the first word in a sentence. Examples of common nouns under the category of people would be boy, teacher, lady, doctor, sister. For places, you'd have things like hill, lake, river, mountain. Objects, pencils, phone, book, table, car, and animals, dog, lion, fish, bird, lizard, and cat. Proper nouns are the specific or special names that are given to people, places, businesses, special events, and days or months. And these are easy to spot because they always start with a capital letter. For example, people and pets, Sue, Mr. Smith, and Roxy. They all start with a capital. Places, Hill Street, Southport, Australia, Jupiter, Victoria Lake, Asia, Snowy Mountains. Businesses such as Target, Toys R Us, Rip Curl, special events such as Christmas and the Olympic Games, and days and months of the year. Irregular nouns are formed by changing the vowels or adding en onto the end of the word. For example, we say 1 foot, but we say 2 feet. We change the vowels in the middle of the word double O to double E to make it a plural. And a plural means more than one. Man changes to men. Child, one child, several children. We add on REN at the end. It has the EN at the end. Woman changes to women. Collective nouns are given to groups of things, peoples and animals. So you might talk about a class of children, a school of fish, a flock of birds, a crowd of people, a packet of lollies, and a collection of stamps. Abstract nouns are the names given to emotions, thoughts, and feelings in our hearts and minds. For example, fear, pride, love, inspiration, hope, and greed. Compound nouns are made by joining two words together. And these are compound words. For example, softball, heartache, today, bodyboard, and ice cream. Sometimes compound nouns will have a hyphen joining the two words together. Verbal nouns show action, but they are the name of the action, and they end in ing. For example, running is an Olympic sport. Thinking is difficult when you are tired. My favourite sport is skiing. If you found these hints helpful, why not visit our website at Help with Homework for Kids? We've got lots of great advice and some really fantastic products for you to look at. Our mission is to empower you to help your child with their homework and schoolwork.